I'm supposed to do a good deed. Just, Mom wants me to put a paper. Their house. It's an older couple. This couple is about over 70 years old, like close to 80 both of them are. And they always get the local pain spritzy. They always say about paying their tricks. Newspapers. And the whole solution. Alright, this weekend in the summertime. There's a couple of roads up north. To their cabin with their family. And possibly they're with themselves. And as far as I know, they go themselves. Maybe their family members go with them too. People they have friends go up as well. And yeah, and they pay me. The person said, "Yeah, I can do it for free," which I would. But they said, but no, the wife said, "Nope, you're gonna get paid $50. So definitely do it for $50. So then I'm doing it. And I figured, you know, I'm not gonna make money on it. And the people now, but for me, this YouTube video, but maybe in like 5 years, I might get paid a couple, like a penny, dollar doing it, you know, or a quarter doing it from the video, so. Oh, that's up. No, but seriously, though. I'm gonna show good deed I'm doing for my neighbor. And see if they're far. And to prove they are gone, their truck is parked right there. And it has got a white GMC truck. And it is gone. New one, so. Proves it's gone, so. Talk soon. Take care. And I'm not gonna close the door. I'm outside. Slip outside. Oh, that'll be it. That's it.